guys, welcome back to Alia B, and today I'm actually getting ready for the IFA Awards. I'm nominated in the Best Actress category for Razi. So I thought it'd be fun for you to see me getting ready. We've never really done a getting ready for an event vlog, and this is like an award function, so the looks are always going to be a little bit more elaborate. Let me introduce you to my team. That is Fauri. Fauri is my makeup artist assistant, and he's a very, very dear friend. That's Puneet. Everybody knows Puneet.
Hi.
She's a celebrity makeup artist, also my dear friend. And I've totally kidnapped her, and she only works with me, and I'm very happy about that.
I love you.
And Puneet is going to be doing some fun stuff for me today on my face, which we will come to soon. That celebrity hairstylist Yani, whose dates I don't always get because he's with a bigger celebrity, Kareena Kapoor Khan, who we love and we constantly talk
that
about.
Diva.
And every once in a while, Yani, gives me his precious time. So today, Yani is here.
My pleasure.
Doing my hair. So we are doing something fun today.
Yes.
Those are my dresses. That's Sanju. Again, everybody knows Sanju.
I mean, Sanju,
celebrity stylist, celebrity himself.
No.
So this is what we're wearing. These are the two options, guys. They both are this designer called George's Chakra, and I prefer the nude one. Which one do you like?
I
She's wearing the same color, na? You should prefer.
No, but I
think. That's why she wore the other one.
Please don't take the color. It's beautiful. But I think on Alu, this is.
For
this event, I think it's a very nice, understated, classic sort of a dress.
So
I prefer this.
Yeah, so we have Ayani.
I agree.
Also the prefers the nude.
Yeah.
Fauri?
Yep.
Kya? Nude. Ye wala, na? Sorry, yeah. Fauri has decided, guys. So that is the nude is the one. So one of the things that I love to do during makeup is ask for gossip. And we're constantly talking about everything and what's happening.
We know nothing.
We don't have much gossip, but we try and give each other whatever gossip. So my favorite thing to always ask Puneet what she did in her day. Puneet, what did you do today?
Actually, honestly, I didn't do anything much except apply for my US visa. So
we're going to LA. And I'm taking Puneet with me.
Yes, and I'm really looking forward to that.
It's a holiday.
It's gonna be fun.
You want to explain the theory of why we're going warmer?
Basically, we're trying to kind of like, I want the skin to look like it's sunlit, almost lustrous and
tanned.
And, yeah, tanned, but not really like tanned, but like she's been on a romantic holiday or just, you know, like had a lot of rest. That's the skin really. And then we're kind of for the eyes, we're going to go a little bit metallic, but more towards, again, leaning towards the warmer palette. So more gold, skin-like sort of eyes. And have like a little bit of color on the mouth. So the mouth just kind of pops, but it's not really very separate or from the entire look. It kind of brings the whole look together. So that's really the idea we're going with. Let's see how we kind of stay with it.
Puneet is nervous to put lipstick and a mouth on me because I eat it up apparently.
Yeah, she loves the taste of lipstick. So usually we just feed her lipstick.
I'm a makeup eater.
Yeah, she's a makeup eater.
So,
what are we doing for hair? I really believe that hair, and correct me if I'm wrong, but hair really can make or break a look. Like if the hair is not right.
In everything, I mean, if you're having a good hair day, it can make a huge difference. Like, it can boost your energy, and everything can look much, much better. I mean, with makeup, you can always cheat it. You can always do one or two things, like very simple things. We're gonna do two different braids. We added some extensions, some hair extensions, just because we wanted the length. We didn't want, like, extra volume, because we have volume already. I mean, she has a lot of hair. Beautiful sometimes, not always.
Sometimes
when I'm wrong. So we added some length, and what we're planning on doing is like to do some kind of an effortless look, like very red carpet, because we're gonna go with a braid, actually two types of braids. We're gonna start with like a French braid, and we're gonna end up with a fishtail braid. Just to make it a little bit more fun and interesting. And
I've never done a braid on red carpet before. I've just realized that.
let's do it.
Chalo. I don't think I have. Yeah. And usually for red carpet, I like to offer an award. I like to keep my hair away because, like he said, it the humidity and all, it can just fall flat.
So we're going to add some kind of texture to make it look a little bit more interesting and connect the top with the braids that we're going to do. And she's going to look amazing. For sure. Like a Greek goddess.
Okay, then. Going to take you up on this. And this texture, guys, when you see it coming, it's probably the toughest thing to do because it's like this natural texture that only gifted souls like Yani can do because it's so tough. And it's this new thing where everybody thinks that actually it's a messy look, but actually the messy looks no makeup looks are actually the toughest looks, right? No makeup look is the toughest look, and messy hair look is the toughest look.
So we always say in makeup that when it's a no makeup look, then it's a whole lot of nothing, basically. So it's a lot of stuff, but you'll never be able to tell that there is a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
To make it look like there's nothing there.
Yeah.
So it takes a village, as you can see, to make me look good. Basic out going out look is, even if you don't have any eyelids, just curl your lashes, put a little mascara, just maybe like even a lip balm or a little lip color.
Well, she has a very nice lip, original lip color already, so even if she just puts lip balm or just like a stain it's close to her lip color, it looks amazing.
That's it.
So we had a choice of two gowns. One was this stunning lavender Grecian gown from George's Chakra as well. It was very sexy and beautiful. And then we had this stunning nude gown, and it was just like a decision that we had to make. So we've gone for the nude. There's just this understated charm about it, which is very Alia. And I think she's gonna shine.
No, that's right. Put blue and then peach.
Then I feel better than this
finger. Hi, let's choose one of the finger. Perfect.
And then there's these two.
Deal also.
I like those.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are very nice.
Can you show them this thing?
Which one?
You don't need
this.
I love the rings. Yeah. No, but these are also really nice.
Yeah. So should we mix it up? I mean, one and this and one and that.
Let's mix it up. Should we not do the gold? I think the gold is standing out. Because this is still similar family. I don't have to think. Too many jewels. I'm saying, what if we just do this?
And this guy.
Scan. And Sonam. This reason everybody started now doing pictures. So they are the pioneers of this photo session that now
trendsetters.
All of us do. Trendsetters. And we quickly followed. Guys, it's a bit strange. We always ogle at ourselves and get very excited at the way we look.
And it's all of us in there.
Yeah.
Nice.
That
looks nice.
Oh my god.
Vesh, your close-ups are unbelievable. Ready 3.5 hours later. Record time, guys. This is the look. I'm very satisfied with it. And this is the team. As I said, it takes a village, and they're all very hard working individuals.
The global village.
That make me look good because obviously I can't do it by myself. So this was getting ready with me, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And That's all I have to say. Now I'm gonna head out and I'm gonna go for IFA and hopefully I shall win an award and come back home tonight. But if you like this, then you know the drill. Like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Toodles.